spot. Cliff now up on the outside, bringing it down and coming down here in the front straightaway. Battle working up onto the outside. Virgil Fame holding on. Burn holding on to number two spot, staying down on the inside. Up on the outside, here is Battle. Battle with a good run going down the back straightaway. He's got him. Coming out of turn four and down the front straightaway. Green is out. Down they come here in the front straightaway. Dave Cliff on the bottom part of the speedway, but here is Battle on the outside. Right now we've got a new leader as they come off the turn to race down that back straightaway. Battle up there in front, Dave Cliff running right there on number two spot. They bring it down out of turn number four and down the front straightaway. And we got yellow again as we've got two, three cars here in the front straightaway. Make back up onto the outside, down the front here. Five laps to go as they race it. Now up onto the outside. He's got a good run. Battle goes down the back straightaway on the outside part of the speedway. We got a new leader down in between turns number three and four. Off of turn four, he breaks it down. It's going to be Jeff Battle up there in the front side. You come on and look at second place coming up onto the outside. Chase going down into the turn up onto the outside, coming off of turn four. We've got a Jeff Battle, the winner, locked in second.
Jeff Battle crawling out of the number 14. Another victory here at Oswego.